What is that?
It's champagne.
It is?
Yes.
Because it's Valentine's Day?
And we're going to celebrate.
Ooh, cool. Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Get your base.
Oh, aren't we going to have a drink first?
I think we'd better celebrate afterwards.
Okay. Don't take much. Am I in the right place? It doesn't look like that. Cameras.
Move over just a little bit. No, the other way.
How's that?
That's good.
Okay. Oh, could you give me a clue on... I don't care if you clue me in and sing.
Oh, okay. Well, it's in key of D. How's
it's
that?
D. Okay.
But I have to tune down.
Okay.
Now this is a love song.
Oh.
I mean, when they made love songs, this is the one they had in mind.
Okay.
When they invented love songs. Uh-huh. This one was.
Everybody will probably be wanting to know who sang it.
Brent Gosden actually came out with it first. Right now I'm going to sing
okay,
it, whether he
right.
likes it or not. The Burns done passed on, so I don't think he's going to sing
it. No, he hasn't.
Oh, yes. Oh, no.
Sorry.
Several years ago. Starts out like this. Would you like to hear I love you all the time? If you couldn't turn around without us touching, would you mind?
You're so sweet. No.